How does it come that I can see the truth, that I listen to the truth, but some people out there do not hear or see the truth? The truth is that is they are spiritual blind and deaf. They can't see the truth, nor they can hear it, because they are not of God. Jesus said in John chapter 3 verse 3, "Most assuredly I say to you, unless one is born again, he cannot see the kingdom of God." So when we are born again, we can see God's kingdom. We know that heaven is real and so is hell. We know this, the earth is perishing. The earth will disappear one day. Everything on this earth will disappear. We are not interested anymore to live for this world that's perishing. We want to come to heaven. And that's why we have been born again and we can see the truth. This world is Satan's kingdom. Most stuff in this world is Satan's. Many different movies and much music and corporations and many things in this world is run by Satan. When we follow Jesus, we are not interested to live for this satanic world anymore. We live in the world, but we don't live for the world anymore. We will not be a part of this wicked generation anymore. We live for Jesus Christ and we try to get treasures for heaven, and we are sold out for Jesus. If you are of God, you will know that what I say here is the truth, because you will know that's the truth. I can read what Jesus said in John chapter 8 verse 47. "He who is of God hears God's words. Therefore, you do not hear because you are not of God." So if you are not of God, you will not hear what I say to you in this video. But if you are of God, you will know that this is the truth, what I say here. Are you with God? Do you know it's the truth? Then give your life to Jesus. Because many people, sadly, but truth, many people, they hear the truth. They know that Jesus is real. But they don't give their life to him because they still love this world too much. So don't be one of those lukewarm Christians. Be sold out for Jesus. Obey him. Follow him until the end. And you will get to heaven, to God's kingdom. Ask Jesus to change your eyes and your ears to spiritual eyes and ears. Ask Jesus to open up you for the truth, and he will. Don't follow a world that is perishing. And don't be afraid. Jesus said in Luke chapter 12, 32, "Fear not, little flock, for it is your Father's good pleasure to give you the kingdom." So my friends, be one of those who follow Jesus. That's the best thing you can do. What does it mean to deny yourself and follow Jesus? It means that you separate yourself from this world, the ways of this world, and you live and you do what Jesus commands you to do. We listen after his voice and we obey him. He will tell us everything from what we shall work with, personal things, but he will also tell us what we are called to do in the body of Christ. For example, shall I be a pastor or an evangelist or whatever it is? Jesus will tell you what his calling is for you. So it's an adventure to follow Jesus. And I ask you, what is your calling in the body of Christ? Jesus bless you.